representing Quebec.
Sales and WAM sticker, 1-2, BC UConn right now, BC UConn teams. And here is Carolane Soucisse and Shane Firus. Shane's from here, his brother Liam, a longtime competitor in the men's ranks. They skate for Quebec. Team that's trying to make some noise here in Vancouver.
Is their best work that I've seen from them, Rod. I like the tempo for them. It suits their bouncy, peppy style. Bright future.
Still ahead, Piper Gillis, Paul Poirier, and then Andrew Pogge with his partner, Caitlin Weaver. And of course, the incomparable Virtue and Moyer at the Nationals. France Debray and Patrice Lauzon, the former dance champions of Canada, and their dance factory in Montreal. They train these two youngsters, Carolane Soucisse, Shane Firus, 22 and 23 years old.
Well, you could really feel the audience connecting with this dance. Look at their body positions in unison, so close together. And that is the rumba portion of the dance, and move through it effortlessly. Let's look down at the blade, and you see how the blade stepping on angles, carving a deep inside edge to a back outside edge, and then a forward inside edge. And what's so important through that section is the way the hips maneuver and a little bit off, one partner or the other can change the way you place your blade on the ice. Again, bouncy and peppy. It's so quick, rhythmical, and execution I thought was excellent.
You just have a feeling that down the road, of course, Tessa and Scott skating off to the sunset this season. Kaitlyn Weaver and Andrew Poggé not sure on their future down the road. A couple more seasons, we're likely looking at a future Canadian dance champion team here if they stay in together. They've only been together a couple
years. Whoa. Their personal best score was 60.5, 70.
An elevation of almost 10 points.
That is huge.
And it could put some pressure on this next